تكبير الله أكبر تكبير الله أكبر.
Us in a train, the miskeen has a ticket, but his coach next to the animals and cows and dino, they're all there. That's where the miskeen is. The rich man, first class, but miskeen, the first man, he's so worried. He doesn't have a ticket. He looks good, he's dressed up, but he doesn't have a ticket. What happens? In the train, in our country, is the train, if there's somebody called controller. What is this controller does? Look at this guy. Say hi, the camera, you're on camera. What was I saying? The controller, Achi Uchti, you see, he comes in before you know it and asks to see your ticket. If you don't have a ticket, you know what happens? Is he gonna, you know, with his talkie-walkie call the pilot and says, hey, stop, there's a guy who doesn't have a ticket, we need to kick him out? No! In those countries, they throw you out of the window. You don't have no time, you don't have a ticket, kick out, get out of here. And then they will kick you too, out of the window. So he's miskeen, he's so scared. Although he's well dressed and everything, but he doesn't have a ticket. The other guy, who's bored, he's got a ticket. He is sleeping and doing this. He doesn't care. Whenever the controller comes, I don't even talk to you, look, I have my ticket right here. Why? He is ready, he doesn't care. This guy is not ready. Malak al-Mawt, the controller, can come at any time. The Malak al-Mawt, the controller, can come at any time. Are you ready to meet him? This is the thing.